this afternoon from the PPG Paints Arena in downtown Pittsburgh, PA, the National Hockey League presents the Pittsburgh Penguins and the Edmonton Oilers. 25-year-old Matt Murray down to our left at 6'4". And Mike Smith at 6'5" at the other end. Drop of the puck underway, and the Penguins win the faceoff. Here to the left side. Here comes McDavid. Breaking in. He's got a long shift here. On to the left point. It goes to Oscar Klefbom. Shoots it towards the Penguins, and it comes in front off the backboards. And stopping that was Matt Murray right in front. Oh, my goodness. The Penguins had that shot by Klefbom. It's almost like it by design. And it came right back in front. And a big opportunity there.
That was Kara right on the doorstep there. Matt Murray, full extension with the left glove hand. And that was a bit of a set play. Oilers have been in town for a couple days, Mikey, and maybe they worked on that in practice. They practiced here at the PPG. They went right off the FedEx logo right into Matt Murray's blue paint. What a save by Murray.
Here's Tanev trying to shoot the puck. Does, but it's just beyond the reach of the goal and goes to the near corner. Penguins set it up again. Dumoulin in front. Here, quick shot there by Bluger. Turned away by Smith. In the slot one more time. Tanev from 30 feet. And it's stopped by Mike Smith. The Penguins in there digging. Justin Schultz there too. Cave of the Oilers. And Cave is the man that ends up with it right in front for Russell. And he threw it right to the net and stopped by Matt Murray. Sid loses the draw. And the puck worked down that right wing. And here comes Cave going right to the net. Inside, he scores. He pulled Murray down enough, and Colby Cave got around him on the stick-hand side and put it in, and it's 1-0 Edmonton. Pretty nice play by Colby Cave.
You got that right.
Man.
He had speed and skill on display there, Mikey, and it was not McDavid, it was not Draisaitl, it was Colby Cave, the former Boston Bruin, who goes right past Marcus Pettersson, and Pettersson's reach just couldn't help him out here as Cave with one hand on the stick. And I put a lot of this on Matt Murray, Mikey. He's got to get out there with the poke check. He's pinned on the goal line, and he's right up. He's down early. He's on the goal line, and you got a guy coming in with one hand on the stick, dragging it across the top of the paint around you, and then depositing in. That's just too passive goaltending for me.
And let's give a little credit to Marcus Granlund, who won the faceoff against Crosby.
Yeah.
Penguins set up shop here, and back to the right point. From left side over to Letang, a shot, save, rebound. Crosby can't put it in. He got tied up at the last second. I don't know if they got a stick in there or not. Aston Reese with a board pass, but that's too far for Brandon Tanev. Bluger, Tanev, and Aston Reese. But they're trapped back, and here's a 2-on-1 for the Oilers. Right side, Draisaitl pulled the trigger, and he missed on a pass from McDavid from the right wing dot. Kind of leaned down as though he kind of pulled something, but the Oilers clear. The Penguins have to go back and get it. Malkin had it, lost it. Nugent Hopkins comes in with a shot save. Rebound on the Penguins. Malkin got back to get a stick on an attempted rebound. On the play, Riera. Sir Sidney settles. They back off of him. The Oilers have had good penalty killing with Dave Tippett. I would expect that all year long. In front, here's Gensel trying to finish. Against Smith, can't do it. And Gensel finds it behind the goal. Round to Letang on the left side. Letang sets up Schultz, high slide. Right side to Malkin. Off his skates to a stick, turns it back to Crosby, looks on Letang, shot. Oh, what a diving save by Smith to rob Chris Letang from 30 feet. On the left side, Nugent Hopkins, over to Klefbom, shoots it wide of the goal, looking for a stick, and the Penguins send it ahead. Short-handed, here's Russ, might have a chance, drag it, shoot it, oh, and a good save there. My netminder, Mike Smith. Perfect play here by the Penguins, coming down, but they are stopped on Smith's save again. To the left point to Klefbom. Skates across from the left point to center point. Now pass it off right side to Draisaitl. To McDavid in the corner. Intercepted on his pass. Russ coming back. Might have a chance there. You got three men coming. In the slot to Dumoulin. Right there. Hey! Shoots and scores! And the Penguins have tied this game at one. Oh, Donna needs a donut.
With the shorty. Oh my goodness, what a play by by Brian Rust to Brian Dumoulin, and the wicked wrister solves Mike Smith. It was pressure by Dumoulin that forced the errant pass by Draisaitl. It picked off by Rust. He comes flying down the wing, and then he gears down. He must have heard somebody yelling. It was Brian Dumoulin. He walks it right down Main Street, and oh, baby, he ripped this baby over the glove hand of Smith. We are tied at one.
Down the right wing, Patrick Russell hit on the play by Dumoulin. Forced on the far side. 1 second left, and we will go to overtime. And it came off the boards and hops to center and a 2-on-9. Down the right side with a Draisaitl. Trying to go to McDavid. Might be out of gas. Right in front. Backhand shot. Stopped by Murray. He's at right side. Back to him. Got a chance. Wrist shot. Pad save. Made by Netminder Smith. The rebound off and it's James Neal. Up ahead. They go left wing and a wrist shot. And Murray, a piece of that as it comes over to the near side.
And that bounce off Nurse and almost into the goal. Boy, was that close.
Going forward will be Neal on a 2-on-1 here for the Oilers. There to the Penguins in. Nurse up on the right side. Takes the pass. Feed it back in front. Murray stopped it right in front. That's coming forward was Harrell. Back comes Bruger. Scott Letang gives it to him. Waits. Shoots. And he missed. Off the far side. It's Draisaitl rambling back on the left wing. Horn to the Penguins in. Going to the net. Penalty coming up. He scores. Draisaitl finishes the game on the delayed penalty call as he somehow found a way to beat Murray. And it's a 2-1 final for the Edmonton Oilers. What an overtime.
It does not get any better than that. That is light your hair on fire. And the Penguins are upset. I know why they're upset, because it should have been a penalty against Mike Smith. He played the puck outside the trapezoid, and it did not get called. But shortly thereafter, the Penguins had an unbelievable opportunity with Teddy Bluger setting up Chris Letang. He misses the net. It ends up being an outlet pass. And what a play by Leon Draisaitl to take off down the left side. Those long, lanky strides. And then he gets caught by Galchenyuk, but somehow fends off with that wide body that he has. Fends off Galchenyuk and Matt Murray back in his goal, Mikey. Very conservative here. And Draisaitl just chips it over his pad under the blocker for the OT winner.
It comes at 2:37 of the overtime. Draisaitl, his league-leading 13th goal of the campaign, and it wins it for the Edmonton Oilers.